see there's a lot of people like that old-timey music out here today. And that means the world to us. We hadn't been down to Florida in quite some time. I got a brother, he lives in Florida, has for about 40 years now. And he loves it down here. And he got away from them tornadoes and come riding to the mouth of hurricanes, which I never really understood from him, but he loves the ocean and what have you. And I'm a little bit scared of the ocean, to be honest with you, all the sharks and the shark bitings. Y'all know what I'm talking about. You hear about it a lot more than we do, because it happens more here than it does in Arkansas. But I was reading one time, and it was on the Gulf Coast. There's a beach that just about 6-7 years ago, there was 10 people got picked off the same beach in the same week. That ain't even abnormal to y'all. Y'all was like, 10 people? Well, that was a good week for the sharks, I tell you. But to us, that's abnormal. But I honestly believe that if that many people gets bit by a shark from the same beach with all the stories, that it's kind of their fault, You know what I mean? They're on the shark's all-you-could-eat buffet. It was all-you-could-eat legs that day. And they just kept going in there. I think people need to take responsibility for their own ignorance. Are y'all with me on that? Because you got to know that when you go in the ocean, that could happen. Everything in the ocean's got teeth, except for half the people swimming in it, right? So that's a possibility that you might get bit. Like, it wasn't too long ago, one of them trainers at SeaWorld, it was tragic, but a trainer got killed by that whale. Y'all know about that too, I don't know. And that whale killed that trainer. And the family, because he was showing it, and that whale has killed several people. Killed 3 people, injured several. One of them was a patron in the park. A patron in the park. He paid to get in there. And he was showing out in front of his family, and he climbed a wall and dove in a tank with that whale, thought it'd be cute, and the whale killed him. And his family sued SeaWorld because there wasn't no sign out there telling him not to do that. And they won. Which, you need a sign? I mean, honestly, you need a sign telling you not to jump in with a killer whale? Any of y'all need a sign? I don't need a sign. There ain't no sign telling me not to clamp jumper cables on my nipples. Look it up. Yeah, I've never done that. There wasn't no sign on my grandpa's electric fence telling me not to be on it. Okay, I did that. It didn't feel like he told me it would. These old boys can pick up here, and I'm real proud of them. And they can sure scrub it off. But we're gonna keep that music alive. And what we're gonna do next, boys? Let's wad up on that old. Let's go to D for Destiny's Child. It actually stems from Pythagoras. Pythagoras actually developed the bluegrass scale. Pythagoras, he owned a fishing guide service in Egypt. And a lot of people don't know that that some of the oldies, Bill Monroe and Earl Scruggs, all of them used to go over fishing, and that's how they come up with that.
That's where they got the idea to put it all in. 5 different octaves. That's what makes the bluegrass sound, plus the bluegrass scale.
Every instrument has its own octave.
That's true.
Every instrument has its own. This is the low octave, that being the high octave. And as if you can't tell, we're wasting time till everybody gets their instruments on. Because I jumped the ship a little bit. Because I wanted to get this song in. I want to dedicate this to all the ladies out there. We got any ladies out there today? Anybody in love here today? Hey, anybody celebrating an anniversary here today? You can? How many years would it be? 42 years. Can anybody beat that? 44. Ain't got anybody like 50? 52. Can I get a 55? 61. We got a bingo right here. Well, that lady has only been married 47 years. Are y'all married or is this a business trip? What's going on? Is she your secretary? No, I'm just kidding. Now, we're going to do a song for you folks. Hey, sir, give me some advice, though. 61 years, that's a blessing in today's time. A lot of divorce rates, 50%. Okay, we'll skip around. Because we're not going to get a legitimate answer. What I was looking for, you know, is she's the love of my life. You know? Anybody else? We met a couple here the other day, been married 72 years. That's no lie. And I asked him the same question. I said, how do you stay married 72 years? That's where he goes, don't die. That's beautiful. And so is this song. Hope you enjoy it. Say, baby, I love you. If you ain't running game, say my name, say my name. You acting kinda shady, ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name, say my name. When no one is around you, say, baby, I love you. If you ain't running game, say my name, say my name. You acting kinda shady, ain't calling me baby. Any other day, I would call you and say, baby, how's your day? But today ain't the same. Every other word is yeah, okay. Could it be that you are at the crib with another lady?
If you took it there, first off, let me say, I'm not the one to sit around and be played. So prove yourself to me, I'm the girl that you claim. Why don't you say those things that you said to me yesterday? I know you think that I'm assuming things.
Something's going on, it's the way it seems.
Shouldn't you lose a way of acting strange?
Somebody's holding you back from me.
Yes, I know how you usually do.
Saying everything to me times two.
Why can't you just tell the truth?
Somebody's there, then tell me who.
Say my name, say my name. When no one is around you, say baby, I love you. You ain't right again. Say my name, say my name. You acting kinda shady, ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name, say my name. No one is around you, say baby, I love you. You ain't running game, say my name, say my name. You acting kinda shady, ain't calling me baby. Better say my name.
Ends up with this, tell the truth, who you with? How would you like it if came over with my clip? Don't try to change it now, so you gotta bounce. 2 seconds ago, said you just got in my hand.
Well, it's hard to believe you're at home by yourself when I just heard the voice of someone else. Just this question, why do you make? Gotta lie, get caught up in your game. When you cannot say my name, I know you think that I'm assuming things. Why you're acting strange?
Somebody's holding you back from me.
I know how you usually do.
Saying everything to me times two.
Why can't you? you just tell the truth?
Someone there to tell me who. Say my name, say my name.
When no one is around you, say baby I love you. You acting kinda shady, ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name, say my name. When no one is around you, say baby I love you. You ain't running games. Say my name, say my name. You acting kinda shady, ain't calling me baby. Better say my name. You acting kinda shady, ain't calling me baby.